Well, hello, hello, everybody. Good afternoon. It is a Friday. Thank God for it being Friday. Also, how was that timing? Ow. All right. So let's get this thing started. Let's try to do a little bit better today than we did last time. I don't know if we actually did save any progress. It looks like we did. Which should be just right at the start where you have done absolutely nothing. Okay. Let's try starting here. So, I'm gonna try to not fail as completely as I have, as I did yesterday. I don't know what had me so off. But I definitely was off. Ow! Bite me! Right here off the muscle because I'm just playing really badly. Does not bode well for my performance later on. Oh look, actual. Okay, I gotta remember this thing. Oh right. This time it's gonna do something funky where it's bouncing, I think. Oh, that was about me about to die. I really don't wanna die. Not this soon. Not like this. Not like this. Health. I like health. I think everybody does, but I wonder what happens if I just let this stack. Like, what the hell is going on here? Seems like a big waste of time. Oh, thanks for not letting me put that up. Yes, I'm gonna do Stream Raiders. I was just making sure that people were here before I started it. We are starting into the event today. So let's get that started. Start back. Dude, right there. All right, there you go, guys. Hopefully, 30 minutes will be enough time to get us enough forces on the field to win. Shouldn't be too hard. There appears to only be three bad guys. Hit it when a force character freeze costs you a power-up or health pickup. Yeah, exactly. That is really frustrating. Especially since I think... No, wait, this one's the one that I don't know why this room... Maybe there's something that gets changed after you beat a Maverick or two, but now... Woo! Thank you! No thanking you, please. Please to be not shooting me in the face. Ooh. No, thank you. He's not. 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 That looks like a really, like, old school Mega Man. Like, not even Mega Man X. But yeah, animation locks and things like that. I think the whole game should freeze. Like, all timers should stop. Oh, you can do that. Okay. The Beedrill guy is such a twat. They're all twats. I mean... I don't like his movement style, and I really don't like that there's not much you can do about the little bee mines once they're attached to you. Or for that, and his bee of unusual size. Okay, I panicked. I definitely panicked. That was dumb. I gotta say, like, this one just seems harder than the others. Like, having just played X and X2, X3 really seems tougher. And it just seems like I'm also taking a lot more damage. Like for basic attacks. And touching. Tree punishes you for not doing the bosses in the correct order. Well, I mean, having looked up the correct order, this is the start of the correct order. I think the issue is what I really need is the armor upgrade. And, I need to get better at dodging. Like, this is definitely not because the game is difficult. The patterns are significantly more difficult than they used to be. But they're not undoable, right? First Ombre is Toxic Seahorse? I don't think so. I did look up a guide.
Okay.
I think it said to start with this dude. But I just do not get the movement to Toxic Seahorse's little splats of death. God damn it! I'm getting hit by everything! In order to save, like, a lot of that space also just seemed weird. Not sure what the point of this whole sequence is. There's gotta be something going on that I can do. But it just seems like a really slow time to maybe refill some of my health or something. So the crux is beating one boss, which one boss can use them their strength to exploit weakness. Yeah. Thank you so much for that host, Bart of Blarney. I appreciate it so much. If you'd like, maybe join in on the stream raiders. There's an event going on right now for Halloween. And you might be able to get some unique some unique character, I think. Or at least very easily get current characters. I hate this, coming at it with less than full health. I feel like getting a fix on this guy's pattern is going to be shit. See, that's what I don't like. And I already have one heart tank. At least I think I do. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I do. But, like, so, the first capsule upgrade is in Blizzard Buffalo stage. Gotten a fix on him before. I was doing pretty good with him. The problem that I kept having on Wednesday, I think, was that I kept switching stages. Because of the bee mines. His pattern is meh, but the bee mines stick and itch. Yeah, go suck. Yeah, exactly. Exactly, that's what's causing me the big issues. Ah! So close, so close! Yeah, I feel like if I can get just one. I mean, I'll try Toxic Seahorse again, but actually, let's do Blizzard Buffalo so I can get that upgrade. We get under him when he's firing the bee under him, and close to the walls are forced to fire at the wall he's closest to, while you dash in the opposite direction. I can give that a shot. But first I'm going to try and get this leg upgrade. Being able to dash directly upwards would be fan-fucking-tastic. Don't understand these little, it seems like a mini boss room, but there's nobody here. Nothing to fight. Just a pointless lockout room. Damn it! That was stupid. If it's a checkpoint, if it was a checkpoint, like, then they would just, no! If it was a checkpoint, then wouldn't they just, like, have a lock gate, and then on the other side is the rest of the stage? That's what I would do. You cheater. That's not at all what I wanted. You stop bouncing me! No! Oh my god. Can I move? Thank you. Nope. No! Damn it, stop making me hurt myself. I think I have to wait here. Is the rate of snow changing? Is it they're blowing and not blowing? Oh, come on. Oh, come on, that was so close. And that gained me literally nothing. Why? looked so easy. Programming limitations were odd back then. Maybe they needed an empty cell to register a midway point. I don't think so. I think it's more likely that there's either specific bosses just for Zero. Because I know that there is a point in this game where you can basically summon Zero. I'm just not there yet. Love to be able to hit that. I think that requires an air dash to be able to dash jump. Caught the edge. Come on, let me go. Oh. Really? I'm not gonna risk that. Ah, got it! Yes! Okay, there we go! Ooh! I've got an upgrade. This alone is so much better now. Okay. Shit. Knock it off. Aha! Okay, this is huge. Got an extra sub tank. We've got the air dash. Huge, okay. This may be suicide, but I'm fine with this suicide, because now I have a lot more power on my side. Yes, we are saving the game data. Okay. So you say, first thing that we should try is Toxic Seahorse. Him, right? Yeah. They could have slimmed this down a little bit. It didn't need that much, you know. All right, let's try Toxic Seahorse, bro. But even if the programming limitations weren't what they were. Weren't what was causing the discrepancy. Then, there's still the fact that it's Capcom, right? Like, Capcom is not the best. Really? Fucking dick. Yes, yes, please. Did this to me last time, too. Or it got me stuck in the thing. Oh, no! Hell yes. 100% health, baby. There's a thing. Apparently there was a thing up there, I think. What do I have? I have two subtexts. Again, nothing in here to fight. Oh, right. Can't go this way. Okay, sub-boss. I am amazed I did not take any damage during that. I am absolutely astonished. I mean, it's not that difficult of a boss. Especially once you figure out that the little handy things don't actually do anything. Side. Damn it. Oh, it's taking me back here. Now I have to beat this sub-boss again. Yeah, it wasn't too difficult the first time, but, you know, I might take more damage this time. See? Take more damage. Took a lot more damage. God damn it. Alright. We can do this. HP! Thank you! Thank you, Wonder Man! Okay, I'm one dot down, one life, 1 3/4 sub tanks. This doesn't look good. Okay, so one thing I'm learning is the sub tanks. It's not like they store a certain amount of energy and that's it, and they fill you based on that energy. No. How the percentage of fill that the sub tank is the percentage of fill your HP will get. Okay, I'm starting to figure these out. Okay, I'm figuring these out. Oh, come on. Chat! Okay, we got a better fight that we need to do. Alright, let's get this started. Let me show streamers. And here we go, start battle. Alright. Wow, thank you guys so much. Ow. My butt. Okay. Somebody's gonna get 50 tanks and somebody's gonna get 15 gold. Alright. Put this one. Dead ammo. I'm gonna put my dude. Put him like right here. Alright. Let's see where that one goes. And I'm gonna turn off Stream Raiders on stream. Alright, here we go. Let's give this guy another shot. I'm sure we can do something. Like, I'm starting to figure out how to dodge some of the early stuff that he does. It seems more complicated than it is in a lot of these cases. Painful. You hate to see it, folks. You hate to see it. That was a waste of a big energy tank. I think the second half of the fight melting with lemons might be better than Tony. Yeah. Gotcha! Without taking damage. Yeah, you might be right about throwing lemons at him. I didn't grab. Damn it. You want a phone? Shut up! On the edge of my seat for those last 2 points, I'm right! I'm hoping I have him figured out now. Okay, let's try this again, and hopefully this time... Jump the first one. Okay. He makes that weird transition. That transition is hard for me to make. I kind of got a feel for it now. These bosses are definitely getting Dark Souls hard. Like, X1, X2, nah, man. I can cakewalk them. Shit. Stop it! Oh! I hit the dash button! Oh, I think I've got this now. I think I know what I'm doing. Oh my god. Yes, you can destroy those. Oh. Okay. The power of lemon pine salt shall clean this kitchen. Okay. Yeah, I didn't know you could bust the bubbles. Okay, I definitely know what's going on now. Oh yeah, I didn't get much charge into it this time. I didn't have a full one, and without a full one on this low of HP, it wouldn't have done much good. There's a full one. luckily have enough room to burst his bubbles to avoid the middle of the room, make him rub his gross appendages on the walls, and spam lemon. Yeah. I mean, it won't work when he's starting to throw, like, four of them at a time. Right, but his pattern changes them from wall bouncing to floor bouncing acid. Yeah, that's the issue. Oh, motherfucker. And also, the problem is, at that point, the acid is tracking me. Ah! Also, it is much easier to engage with these kind of games than the played stuff. I feel like I get tracked of it. Yeah, I get that. That's why I like to do not just one kind of game. Oh, that was almost a mistake! Double jump! Ow. Trying to time this is also real hard. He re-jumps so fast. Come on, stop floor bouncing. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. You know what? I'm not taking this risk. I have this knocked. Got him! Yes! First one down! Okay, I used that E-Tank. I probably didn't really need it. But I got one down now. Ah. Unfortunately, I don't know who's weak to his weapon. Damn, they really upped the graphics. Oh, Tunnel Rhino is weak to acid. Okay, I'll do that. I don't mind no backseat gaming. So long as people aren't rude about it. Hey, Tunnel Rhino. I also know he seems to unlock a lot of the power-ups and shit. Pardon me. Ba-da-boom. Yeah, I can't get that without there's a certain weapon I have to be. No, thank you. Rude. No, thank you. Okay. I don't know why I wanted to grab that. I feel like I'm taking so much damage. This drill opens up locked walls in other stages. Yeah. Shit. Fuck you! Oh, that is so rude! Things where I need the thingy to get in. This is... Oh! Really pisses me off. I don't know how to beat this mini boss. What? Fuck you. I don't need you. Okay, Big PP Bot. What do we do with Big PP Bot? I Okay, it died. Jesus. I hate that thing. I don't know why it's so hard, but... Thank you. Please to be healthing me. Nah, I don't really have anything in it for me to suck. That's the issue. Nothing in it for me to suck. I just sucked them all down in toxic. Oh, come on! Oh, are you kidding me? I'm back before Big PB Bot? There's not a save at Big PB Bot? Oh my god. Good news is I'm gonna get good at fighting Big PB Bot. Yeah, that's what I'm saying! That's just poor game design, if I'm being honest. Oh, that is such bullshit! Yeah, this is dumb. That this is not a checkpoint. That is borderline criminal. Here he goes up, you can hug that upper corner. It's difficult to go up because he's hovering. Oh my god, no, fuck that. I don't need to kill everything. God, I hate those things. Oh. Oh, fuck off. I have to meet Big Beepy Bot again. Really, I'm not enjoying this one as much as 1 and 2. And it's not just because of familiarity. There's gotta be a secret up here. Not really riding that thin line between challenging and frustrating as well as the previous time. Yeah, doesn't really seem like it's challenging, it just seems like it wants to kill me. Like, I'm taking way too much damage. And it's not just because I can't dodge. Like, I couldn't dodge in the previous games, but it didn't take half my health getting hit once. Like, I made a couple mistakes there, and I'm down to a quarter of my health. And there wasn't as much invulnerable. Seems like there's an awful lot of invulnerable shit now. And they hide a lot more stuff off screen. Like, you have to know it's coming. Okay, big BB bot, what do you got for me today? No, up! Why can you not do the up dash? That is so frustrating. See, I just did the up dash, and it did nothing. Apparently, like, if I'm too close to the wall, I cannot up dash. And I get it, it's their first time adding that type of three-dimensional vertical movement into the game, but that doesn't change the fact that if you can't do it well, you should not do it badly. That's my major frustration with a lot of games these days. They're like, well, we can't do it right, so we should just do it wrong. And no, I'm sorry, that's not the answer. Okay, well, at least this gets me a checkpoint. And I've got two lives, so... And exactly dick for E-tanks. So salty that big bot is not a checkpoint. Exactly! It should be! This is good game design, yes. Beating a mini-boss I shouldn't have to do more than once. What the... No, because there's no way I'm... getting through. Okay, this guy seems dumb easy. If I'm just being honest. This guy seems dumb easy. Actually, I'm just gonna start with Acid B. Acid Burst? Acid Bomb? Acid Ball? Acid B. Whatever Acid B means, I'm gonna start with that. The fuck? Hey! And that's number two, Acid Burst. There, we got him. Yeah, he had a bullshit second phase where he went invulnerable and just started tear-assing around both sides. No, fuck you! Just in time for the battle, too. What? What do you mean just in time for... Oh! The battle! That tornado fang? Not like drill cannon? Shit, that's good. Oh, hold on. He is the Maverick Hunter I failed to catch last time. I had no idea he is so powerful. Bit and bite! Oh god, this doesn't look good. I don't like these kind of guys. Bring that Maverick Hunter to me. Alive, if possible. Affirmative, Dr. Doppler. Really? And Vile. Mysterious Maverick, come on! We can see him right there! It's Vile! He looks exactly the same as in X! Come on! If you could have just done like a shadowed corner or something. Alive, Dr. Doppler, you are so kind. Watch your mouth or I'll put you back where I found you. Even with your enhancements, you are still no match for me. Then why don't you just go after X? Thanks for the upgrade, Doctor, but I have a score to settle. Dumb. And I'll do it my way. I can't sing that because, DMCA, but... Fine, just make sure you do it. Still can't believe that Maverick Hunter defeated my master twice in the past. Big surprise! What's his face? Still ain't dead. Sigma. Alright. Let's start Stream Raiders. What? And fight! Ooh, I'm way off of where the fight is. I'm not even gonna get to it, am I? Sigma really is an S-tier bad guy. Just unkillable. All right, and somebody's gonna get Warrior. Pumpkin patch. Let's see, I'm gonna put closed Beta Warrior right down here. Alright, feel free to place your units wherever you want to. Hide this, and then I'm gonna go back to, I think, Beeple. Who do we fight next? Debbie, you seem to know exactly what needs to be done here. Because I am very unfamiliar with X3. I was never really able to get a copy of my own. I rented it from Blockbuster, because that's how old I am. And so I'm very unfamiliar. Volt Catfish. Okay. Oh... I liked about the first X. I rented mine from Blockbuster 2. Oh, away. But what? What was I going down before? Wait, wait, wait. That's a chip. That's a chip. No, 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 no. Oh, no. I have to die. Because I would like to get the golden chip. Oh. No. Fuck you! Fuck off! In order to get the chips, the gold armor, you have to have passed on all the chips. Shit. Power of Lemon Pine Sol! Oh my god, really? God, I hate that. Only my cousins were wealthy enough to afford buying video games because my uncle was a pediatrician. He had to rent. Look, it's not about buying or renting, right? It's just I didn't have much time to play it. You know, my mom made me choose. This is the thing, I need the gravity thing in order to get up far enough. And there's me dead. Yeah, swing the other way. Fuck off. What? Fuck. Fuck all y'all. Why did you suddenly dash? Oh. It also seems like the controls are a lot more particular. Like that, I did not dash. I did not even come close to dashing. My finger wasn't even on the dash button. So I think what had happened is it recognized somehow. Oh my god, I'm doing so terrible. Ah! it somehow recognized that I did a double tap of the direction button. Let's play some Epic Centurion. Thank you so much for that Epic Centurion. Powder of Lemons! Actual boss here, yeah. Oh shit. Well, what's your weakness? Ah! Now I have to beat these fuckers too? There's... and I have to totally start over! I hate you! Oh, this game has so much poor design in it! Okay, sorry if I'm being a little quiet, like, I'm just trying to get focused so I don't die! Ow! God damn it. Okay, so I think acid was his weakness, from what I could tell, of what I have anyway. We'll see. Try throwing one of these at him and... No. Nope. Ah, damn it! Ah, I can't do this! The Especially since I have to start all the way over every time! Oh, this is so frustrating. Aim, please. Knock it. Fuck off! Excuse me. See, look at that. One hit took like a third of my HP. It seems to be much more geared towards just don't get hit by anything. I get so close. You know what? I know there's a thing in this stage that I can get. If I can get to it now. Now that Bit, Bite, and Vile are out there. Oh, I hate that. Oh, you let go of the charge button while something was hitting you? Yes, you didn't want to actually shoot anything. Oh, you little twat. And that's pointless. Really? They did so much better in this game about keeping track of things that are on and off screen, except for enemies. Like, now enemies can shoot you from off screen, but you can't shoot back. But if I pan far enough off screen, for them to not immediately show, oh. Okay. I'm very confused. Okay, so this one doesn't have booster. Come on. Go up. Go up, elevator! Okay, I thought that was something else. Damn it! Come on! I still can't interact with that fucking thing? That's something! Aw, my right armor's gone! You fucks. Jump! It is not possible for you to contain so much power. Apparently, it is. Next time we meet, the result shall be different. Okay, so that's one thing that's beaten. It's down. It's done. Now we know what those rooms are for, also. Thank you. Oh, we gonna die here. Okay, so there was the plan to Oh, you little shit. I've also got a lot more health now, so maybe I can do something. It's that second phase! Every time! Alright, see how baiting him to shoot at the wall close to him worked? I didn't. I know that they're closer together, but if I time it right, like across the room, I can do it. Otherwise, the urinal cake of death, I have no plans yet. I haven't figured that out. Oh my god! And that was everything I did wrong. But I did get a heart tank. I can go back here. Hopefully this time I can get to Gold to Volt Catfish. Oh, why can't I lock that fucking platform? I hate that platform. The kitchen won't be placing units for a while. Oh! Replacing units for a while after that kitchen stop is crushed crawfish in case I ain't back by then. Alright, fair enough. Patient. Thank God, there's nothing else to fight there. Why are you not deploying? There it is. Okay, I gotta hit X. Oh, look at that. Another sub-tank. Okay. This does not seem to be his weakness. Now I don't have enough of those left. Alright, looks like we have a battle to do. Throw up Strength Raiders, and let's start that battle. What's in? Like somebody gets a bomber and an archer. I'll get some gold. Right. Go here. And I'm gonna put an. Alright, now let me go ahead and take that off, and let's continue the battle. Watch me die really horribly. Not understand what the expected method of doing this could possibly be. Okay. Oh. This is definitely a lot harder. I'm not having quite as much fun, but I wouldn't say I'm not having fun. I am having fun. Shit. Oh, come on! I got it with one thing to spare. Okay, that was rough. Not gonna lie. That was rough. What the hell is that? Triad Thunder. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, so next you said something about a crayfish? Okay, so this tiger could be a crayfish. That could be a crayfish. Yeah, that looks like a crayfish. Yes, crushed crawfish. Probably not the one that I need in this. Fight a boss. Oh. Thing just went pro. Boom. Oh no. No. Oh wait, that's teleporter. This. Yo, what's going on? Okay. File? File 09 destroyed you years ago. Factory is set to blow in a matter of minutes. Until then, I'll try to keep you busy. Thank you. Really? I don't think that's even his weakness. Really? Man, I just suck at this. File, when are you going to learn that ride armor makes you weaker, not stronger? One second. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Thank you. Damn it! Something over there. I'm sitting here exploring when I should be trying to kill things. That's what it was. That's kind of cool, being able to blow up this reactor thing, but then... Whoa, okay, gravity change. That's what happened. This twat waffle. No. Oh, hey. What's his weakness? The last one I got, which is... I had thunder. Which one I can charge? Gotcha, bitch! I just kinda cheesed that one. Cheeseburger. Now that one should give me the gravity thing so that I can go back to... grab a few things. Oh no, wait, I need the ability to charge up to use that. The gravity part. Otherwise, it's just this, which is... Spinning Blade. That seems mostly useless. No! I meant to save! Oh my god! Oh no, 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 no. Oh, that was a mistake. Okay. Try Neon Tiger. What you can do with that? Maybe there's at least something that, like a wall that we can break down or something. Okay, please. Oh no. Gotcha! Oh, please don't make me automatically open the door and drop like a heart tank or something. I feel like that's definitely what it's gonna do. Yep. Although there's no heart tank. Weapon tank. And her. I'm so dejected. I wish there was some place where you could review exactly which pieces you've gotten. Hey, Neon Tiger. Hard to aim. But I think that is his weakness. I think we're gonna stick with him, at least until somebody tells me otherwise. I tried going a slightly different way. Oh, wait, hey! That is this thing. Hell yeah, what do we got this time? Under this capsule X. Take this X Buster upgrade! Yes! You'll be able to shoot charge shots at once if timed correctly. You can overlap the shots to create a single cross charge shot. Yes! Upgrade will also allow you to charge any special weapon. Yes! Yes! Give me this! X-Buster upgrade! Alright. Alright, we gotta fight to win. Raider! Alright, let's start this fight. We should crush them. Especially with a pair of elite archers. Hell yeah, okay. Okay, so one barbarian and 50 gold. Maybe Concarna gets the 50 gold and Viperous gets barbarian? We got one way to go. Won't be hard. Alright, so let's put this. Put a tank down here at the bottom. Then hopefully we'll be able to win this. Alright, let me go ahead and take that off. And we can continue with Mega Man X. Oh, no! Oh, dear God, he climbs so fast now. Look at this! What? What happened? Okay. I don't even care. Like, even if I lose the crap out of this, I do not even care. I have so many power-ups now. The keys to the kingdom. Go ahead and bring this anyway. Thank you. Grab that. We can just die to everything, get kicked out of the level. I don't care. We got the X Buster, man. Means we can go back to some of these old stages, grab some extra upgrades. That's fine. I'm happy with it. Okay. We just gain. Let's see what this does. We're on a little bit more even footing. Ooh. It made this much, much harder. Not sure if I like it. Okay, what do we get now? Love the art. Get Ray Splasher. It seems to, like, not hit anything. It seems really hard to aim.